Hello viewers, welcome back to Strider. Dragonfang here. Now where do I go? Maybe this way. Got to carry that too. Yeah, that damaged my life so much. Go up. Go up. Did I go the wrong direction? Looks like I did. Not this time, pal. Go the other way. Okay, we'll try to rapid fire me. All down.
Program subject to sold testing program 6502. Test program begin.
Survive the first encounter.
Test program inconclusive. Test subject active.
Now what? 2-8. Go this way first.
Test program.
That was a bad idea. How do you get faster? That's the way.
Test program complete. Processing data. Test program execute.
Oopsie. Oh, just one more enemy.
Test program unsuccessful. Subject remains.
What is our test program thing to? Whoopsie! Going down in. That way? Alright, that way.
Test program, begin.
That thing causing a bullet.
Test program inconclusive. Test subject active.
Wait. Checkpoint. I don't really know if I'm going the right way or not.
Test program begin. Test program complete. Processing data.
Going this way.
Test program complete. Processing data.
I did the first time.
Test program commence.
Do this one. tentacles. Locate the black market. Health upgrade. Cool. Nice. Underground outpost. I think this is it. Where's the black market? Slash that thing. Okay, just go that way. Denied, huh?
Unauthorized entry.
Some way to enter that. Like a flying mona or something. Wow. I think you can fly so easily. Activate water bulbs. How do you deactivate them? I'm gonna use control panel for that. Maybe this is somewhere. Maybe we can take care of the guards first. And sway. Oh, we can enter that. Nothing there. Ah! Go that way. It looks like I'm on the right track. Get through that one. Hey, plan B. Can't really go through that one. Has been disconnected. Man, I hate obstacles like this. That's why. I'm completely out of time for the day, so I'm gonna cut it here. Man, this is another obstacle. I only deactivated one water ball. So, anyway, I'm completely out of time. So, this is Dragon Guy, Dragon Fang, signing out. Goodbye. See ya.